Guys, this is part number 2 for what Grandpa Seal. Us or him can't be seen. And by the way, I love. Hey guys, the only way the blanket disguise works if we're actually laying down, cover the blanket. The grandpa's right there. I know his voice, he's right there. Guys, we can't peek.
Really? I'm not either. Does anybody know that
was? Remember.
Give me $100 right now.
Remember, guys. The game is don't let the grandpa see you, me or him.
You want
less, huh? No, you guys.
Sorry, no.
One last time, guys. Remember, it's the game don't let the grandpa see you.
No, like any time, just
tell
me.
Come on, Grandpa, go. Fine, guys, one last time. The game is don't let Grandpa see you. Don't let the Grandpa see you.
Yeah.
I mean, last time, don't let the Grandpa see you. You or me, if he sees both one of us or both of us, then we're dead. This is getting super.
I'd be like Charlie Sheen and you're that other guy that he fucking blows away at the end. It's just such a
yeah, well, that's true.
It is. You want to suit and pick up this blanket?
Sure is heavy. Like, you know, it was so far from the back here.
I'll bring in Chevy, he can pull on it.
Kind of makes me nice every once in a while.
Yeah, sweet. Here
you go. Oh, it's you.
It's right there.
I don't think he's ever cooked roast, to be honest.
Oh, yeah, I'm ready to get
it. He likes
pork. He's probably going to go check on that blanket.
That ham?
Well, yeah, sure. Or that, there, you want those pork chops?
Sure.
I'm missing around.
Is his car seat in?
Yes, in your truck. Okay. You want to see your mom, too?
Yeah, go all the way. I'm going to have him home, bring him home by 2 tomorrow.
Watch out, God.
Yeah.
hope Grandpa doesn't find us here. Where's Grandpa?
He went downstairs.
Okay.
He went to his office. To go to the office. Don't worry.